while building the one problem we faced was by itself it was too heavy for the motors to bring it up, so the motors were working too hard and it couldn't get up. And the way we solved it was take some of like the motors with the shaft, so it's easier for the motors to pick up and much easier for the motor.
Next problem we faced when building the arm was the arm, but I didn't picture for the arm to the height. We wanted the arm to just go up to 50 inches. But the problem we had was if the tension is going up, the arm could form up out of the lift system and hold it forth, which could cause that virus work. To prevent that, we added basically red and yellow reflective tape for our swatter and also our driver to be able to see where to stop for the limitation and restriction for the arm.